remembering back to us talking on AIM and stealing your heart, that was never my aim.